All right, let's go through the list of things you do. Investment management, how does that really work? You take over control of anyone's investments when they come to you as a client?
Well, we custody most of our client assets with one of the largest brokerage firms, discount brokerage firms in the country.
Right.
And then we act as the client's agent to initiate transactions to construct and maintain their portfolio in accordance with an investment strategy that they have approved.